As the NASCAR season moves into the summer months, the competition also starts to heat up. Fueled by early race results, the teams look to every weekend as an intense challenge. Can they build on their early season success? Or will the next race signal a reversal of fortune from early season shortcomings? Only time will tell who can withstand the dog days of summer and stand victorious at the end of the long, grueling NASCAR season. Gentlemen, start your engines. Six car, Jimmy Spencer. The number 66 car, Darrell Waltrip. The number 3 car, Dale Earnhardt. The number 99 car, Jeff Burton. The number 2 car, Rusty Wallace. The number 5 car, Terry Labonte. The number 6 car, Mark Martin. The number 28 car, Ricky Rudd. The number 22 car, Ward Burton. The number 8 car, Dale Earnhardt Jr. The number 20 car, Tony Stewart. The number 94 car, Bill Elliott. Number 18 car, Bobby Labonte. The number 31 car, Mike Skinner. The number 24 car, Jeff Gordon. The number 17 car, Matt Kenseth. The number 88 car, Dale Jarrett. Dodge Chevrolet streaks into the top five. Terry Labonte makes the pass to secure third. The number 28 car is running strong as he enters the top 10. The GM Goodrich Chevrolet has moved into the top five. Dale Earnhardt has worked his way into the top five. Number 99 car is in the top 10 and making a good run today. The Home Depot Pontiac takes third place.
The push is on to grab that second spot.
Tony Stewart is looking for the lead.
He's putting the pressure on the number one spot.
Number 24 car is now being shown in the top five. The DeWalt Ford is running in the top 10. Terry Labonte has gained a top five position. The number 24 car has taken a spot in the top five. Rusty is on the move and in the top 10. Jeff Gordon has climbed into the top five. The number 99 car is now running in the top 10. DuPont Chevrolet is having a great run as he moves into the top five. Rusty Wallace is now in the top 10. The number 5 car streaks into the top 5. Avant Chevrolet has moved into the top five. Bobby Labonte is driving hard and in the top 10. His way into the top five. The Caterpillar Pontiac is running strong as he enters the top 10. Position. Pontiac is in the top 10 and making a good run today. Takes the lead. Is running in the top 10. Jeff Gordon has climbed into the top 5. Five.
domination, and there isn't room for second place.
Car up high.
The DuPont Chevrolet has moved into the top five. Stewart is continuing to lead this race. Rusty Wallace is now running in the top 10.
Way to go, fellas! Stay low.
Slides into first.
These fans are sure getting their money's worth.
The number 20 car continues to set the pace.
He's found the line.
The Home Depot Pontiac has moved into the lead.
How's it feel up front?
Jeff Gordon has worked his way into the top five. The number 88 car grabs the number 3 spot.
He's making his run.
Stay low.
Steve is now in the top 10. Is now being shown in the top five. Thank you. Rusty is driving hard and in the top 10. Jeff Burton has gained a top 5 position.
For the cars to start pitting soon.
The number 3 car has taken a spot in the top 5. GM Goodrich Chevrolet has climbed into the top 5. The number 26 car is headed down pit road. Ward Burton is running strong as he enters the top 10. McDonald's Ford is coming into the pits. The number 26 car is out and away. Dale Earnhardt is headed down pit road. McDonald's Ford is out and away. Dale Jarrett is out and away.
You're down on fuel.
Number 2 car is in the top 10 and making a good run today. Rusty is running in the top 10. The number 99 car is having a great run as he moves into the top five. Bobby Labonte is now in the top 10.